Hi guys, this is Bryson. Today we are back on Conan Exiles. And, so we've logged on and somebody's proceeded to wipe our entire base out while we've been offline. They found a way around a gate and proceeded to wipe everything they possibly could. I've been picking a few bits up, making a few bits. I'm obviously, a little bit annoyed, but it is PvP, that does what happened. I haven't even left me in bed, so I'm just trying to gather a few bits and bobs. I believe Obadiah is already logged on. He's currently set up somewhere else. So what I'm going to do is try and get to Obadiah very shortly. But I'm not going to film that bit. And obviously, we now know that we need a little bit more in defense and not use the sandstone. I think what we were relying on is the fact that we've got a tier 2 gate for what somebody's actually done, which to be fair is clever, knowing they couldn't destroy that, is we left some sandstone foundations here and there. So what they've done is they've completely destroyed them, hopped up here, and then wiped out our glorious base. All that's left is the tower to the roof. And that's it. They've destroyed absolutely everything. We've no idea who it is. But like I said, it is PvP. And after all, it's a survival game. So I'm going to jump off. Ooh, not the edge of there. So I'm going to jump off. Try get some bits and bobs. Try and find Obadiah. Because we are currently here. Which, to be fair, I did publicise the location in all the other episodes. So, whether it's somebody on the server, somebody who's watched one of the videos, I don't know. The only thing I'm annoyed about is I have no bed. So I had to craft a one-use bed here. So, but failing that, you know what I mean? It is what it is. But we will be back. And we will then start to be more active PvP. We've kind of kept it relaxed. We've kind of just left everyone doing what they're doing. But obviously, whether it's someone we know, someone on the server, or someone who's joined via the videos, via mine or Obadiah's channel, we're not sure. We haven't got a clue who's hit us. But they've hit us pretty hard. And there was a large amount of thralls, so whether they've killed the thralls, whether they've knocked them out and taken them back for themselves, yeah, you never know, because I believe you can do that. If you raid somebody's base, if you knock the thralls out, you can take them with you. I haven't found any structures or bedrolls close either, which makes me think it's got to be someone who isn't too far away. Oh, I'm going to be dying again. Desperately need plant fiber so I can at least, the deer I've killed, so I can at least craft them into, make a fire. I've got no way of making anything. This is terrible. Mind you, it could have been worse. Oh god, all the hyenas. I could have spawned it right at the beginner's point, which would have absolutely destroyed me. Oh, when I'm starving. I need insects. Oh, we've got some. So, like I said, I'm going to jump off, see what I can craft. Hopefully I can make a fire to cook up some of the meat I've got. See where Obadiah is, because let's just drop the stuff we don't actually need. See where Obadiah is, get up to him, see where the new base location is, which I believe he's been crafting for 6 hours. A new fortified base, which will be good. I know. So, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to jump right off now, people. And I will be back very shortly. Don't forget, if you're enjoying these videos, smash that like button, comment and subscribe. Subscribe's the most important thing. Really like to get them subscribers up. We're currently sitting round about the 80s, which is good considering I didn't start that long ago. If you have got any comments or you'd like me to play anything else, just don't forget, drop a link. So guys, I'm back, and I'm back with Obadiah, and he's very kindly bought me some a nice new dress, a nice chest piece, and some weapons. So what we're going to do is we're going to make the way up to the base, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to jump off so I don't give everyone the nice path to our new base. If you figure it out in your own time, that's fair enough. But I think we might have given ourselves a little bit too much exposure doing it the other way. Don't forget, if you're enjoying the video, smash that like button, comment and subscribe. Oh, I've shut myself in the gate.
Don't forget the help.
Oh yeah, no point shutting it though. And there will be a link for Obadiah's channel as well in the description if you go check Obadiah's channel out as well. Yeah, I know there's no point in shutting the gate. We've already been raided. So, like I said, my main thing was, if you're going to raid us, fine. Don't destroy the beds. But anyway, so I'm going to jump off as soon as we get up to the new base. Show you around the new base. I don't know the location myself, so I'm literally just playing follow-up. And we'll be right back. So we've made it to the base, and it is a glorious, glorious base. Obadiah's been really busy. So, he's just about to give me the grand tour of it. I don't know which way he's gone. Have you gone up?
Yeah, I went up the stairs. So you know, down here we got all the crafting stations, and then up, this is going to be the second level, is kind of like the bed area. You see, if you come in here, there's a little hallway. There's three rooms. That's my room that you just opened right now in here. This will be mine. I chose the largest room.
Yeah.
And you can choose either that one or the other one. They're the size.
See if I like the view.
I think this one's got a pretty good view.
This one's better. It's got two window views.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So this... we'll give Cat the middle one.
Yeah, this one's going to be mine then, yeah.
You're going to claim your bed.
Oh yeah, that would be a start.
Yeah.
So with the new update, I've had to relearn everything, so I don't know what I learned. I just learned very quickly.
Yeah, all the recipes.
So this brings you back out here again.
Oh, I missed the wall. Yeah, this brings us back out here. I figure on this area, I actually want to put a little, some of like the decorative things, the chairs and whatnot, you know?
Yeah.
But also some fighters and archers inside.
So where does this lead?
This goes to the roof. Oh, that door goes to... That goes all the way around for archers.
Ooh, it is nice.
Oh, and see this right here? There's lots of NPCs, lots of thralls in that camp right next to us. But they haven't been, they're not spawned in right now, and I'm wondering if this base is affecting the spawns. But the last patch notes said that they change it so you can't do that.
But there's another base over there. As well.
Yeah, there's one across the way, towards like the front entrance of the base, and to the left. I picked an area specifically that had lots of thralls close by. So this goes all the way around. Oh, there's we have two archers, by the way.
I can hear archers firing.
Yeah, those are ours. I'll show you where they are.
Oh, let me get those in through a door.
They just survived whoever tried to kill our base. So if you go down here, back to level one, and then come out this side door, it leads to this little platform, which is where I'm going to put a well over here.
What are they firing at?
They're always firing at something. There's so many things around here.
Oh, so they're just killing the wildlife.
Yeah. And then I built this nice little bridge, which I'm going to make nicer and bigger. And I figure over here will be all the wheels of pain.
Oh, there we see an elephant.
Yeah, lots of elephants in the area, and they're pretty dangerous. So, wheels of pain, nice little bridge, stairway so nobody can get up. Overall, I'm pretty happy with how the space is. This location is golden.
There's plenty of camps as well nearby, loads of them. We're just having a look. There's more over to the other side. So what's on the roof then? Anything on the roof at the moment?
Nothing's up there yet, but I mean, I'll put like one of the shrines up there, you know. Speaking of which, they changed the Yogg one, so it no longer heals you. It's just food that doesn't spoil.
Ah, right.
But mine still makes the health potions. So I figure I'll put one of those up here and put another one over on that ledge over there because they can't be so close to each other.
This and is a lot, a lot better spot.
Yeah, I know. I love it. Like, I enjoyed the other spot. I thought it was pretty decent, but
it was.
PvP, this is the way to go, up on one of these monoliths.
Oh, definitely. And obviously, probably in the next episode, we need to start...
we need to kill some people.
We need to start taking some wrath out on the server, find out who destroyed us.
So, and let me show you where all the good resource areas are and around here. So I've been taking out this stairway right here. Doesn't really matter, but this one works really well. I didn't want to take one like too low, thinking they might be able to jump from there. I tested it and they can't, though.
I like how close you can build into it. It's almost like, you know, the S plus stuff from Ark.
Yeah, it's better than the S plus stuff. You can build pretty deep. So these trees are most of our wood source. There's some the other direction too that are different types of trees, and bushes are on the other side. There's a little lake right here. Which, let's see, can you refill the water skin here? Yeah, you can, because it wasn't letting me do it before.
Behind you.
Right. One of the big ones is over there. I have not tried to kill one of those yet, so I don't know how hard they are.
I tried and failed miserably last time.
So
this is why I love this game. How much detail has been put in underwater. It's loads of dead bodies.
Bones and stuff, yeah.
You've got all that, and then you get like a couple of floating rocks like that.
Yeah. Ugh. Well, now he's after me. That's right. I'm just going to go up around this way. Get him stuck on something. So, but if you come all the way against the wall here.
In a minute, I'm going to...
Alright, I'm going to try to take him out. Ooh, he does a lot of damage. I feel like this is going to go poorly. Yep, ooh. I'm running. Holy crap. Luckily, I'm faster than him. It's all right. We need to go the other direction anyways. Is he stuck?
But I just have to be quicker than you.
So be careful when climbing these stairs. I've fallen off many times. Like, getting to the top and falling off. You don't die, but it does take a chunk of your health. All right. Okay, he de-aggroed.
Right, so I'm going to drop off what I've got in me. I'm full of stuff from the last base, a few resources.
Oh, yeah, just throw it in the box by the door or something.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to jump off now, probably armor up, and then go out and get some resources, and then go have a scout of the new area, see what we can get. Because we're obviously in dire need of some resources so we can make a couple of wheels of pain. We're obviously very shy of thralls at the moment.
Yeah.
Definitely could do with lots more archers. Right, okay, so I'm going to jump right off. Don't forget, if you're enjoying this video, smash that like button, comment and subscribe. Don't forget, there will be a link for Obadiah's channel at the bottom. So if you could pop over and subscribe to him and take a look at his other content as well, really appreciate that. And I'll be right back. Right, so I'm back with Obadiah. And now we're in our lovely new base. We obviously need some more help. So we found this little camp next to us. Well, I'll say a little camp, it looks like there's a lot in. Let's go see. If I go and draw them out.
Yeah, try to pull them to us and then we'll kill the ones we don't want. Okay, so that one following you is a fighter one. Should we kill it or should we stalk everything?
Kill it.
Whatever level it's...
Okay. Oh no, why did he always aggro on me?
This is Archer 3 as well.
Yeah, we want him.
Definitely want him. Okay, he's out. Ooh. Don't accidentally kill him on the ground. This is just a fighter 1, so...
Oh, shot it.
Okay.
Oh no, the bird's...
Oh. Kill the bird. Okay, bird's dead. He's still good.
There's another archer
here. Let's knock it out. Because we can tame Well, we can only drag two back. But...
Look out. You've aggroed everything on you.
Just knock out. Okay, now I gotta run. Alright, well, can you grab that other archer I just knocked out? Because we can only carry two back anyway, so just grab it and run, and then we'll come back and knock the other guys out.
Oh, God.
Huh?
Oh, it's Sandstorm, I was supposed to say. What's happening?
I grabbed Archer 3, and I'm running away.
Yeah, I can't find the other archer.
He said, okay, well.
Oh, hang on. I think, yeah, Archer 2.
Yeah, grab him. Oh, gosh. Visibility is really bad. Climbing these stairs is really hard.
I think I'm on the way, but I think I've got a bird following me. Oh, I see you.
I'm on the bridge, so...
Oh, no, I don't see you. Oh, no! It's the other people.
I'm coming. I got the archer into the wheel.
Oh, oh my wow.
His ability is so good.
I'm really hoping I've still got this piece attached to the line.
I just ran for it. Oh,
well,
there we are.
I don't know if the others are following me.
I don't think they come up the stairs, do they? No, I don't see them. Oh, the sandstorm's just amazing.
Yeah, so we've got two.
I didn't start it, but we can grab two more because we can do four at a time. I'll grab some gruels.
I've chucked some human flesh in as well.
Cool. All right, here's the 300 gruel.
Oh.
That was my fourth breaking.
She would let the sandstorm pass.
Maybe.
Yeah.
It's pretty gnarly, isn't it?
I can't see the stairs, so.
I guess this is a good indicator.
So, it looks like we're going to be building back up. As soon as we've built back up and got a bit more defense, I think it's time that we then start to take some revenge on the server.
Yep.
So I need some wood. Wrong box. And some leather.
Did you take much damage? Oh, storm's fast. Do you want to go while it's still daylight?
Yeah.
Or do you need to wait?
Iron bar. Oh, if my shield breaks, my shield breaks.
Yeah, we'll have you a better shield soon anyways.
Chuck the wood back in this box and I'm ready to go.
So there's a... I'll be at the bottom of the stairs. There's a another shield I can make now. Like a higher tier. But it has really, really low durability. And I looked it up and I guess the shield I'm using can't block the attacks of dragons. But... Oh, wait. Speaking of which, I just left my shield up there on accident and I grabbed the torch. But that's like called like the ancient shield or something. It's the only thing that can block dragon attacks.
Yeah, which is...
But it has really low durability.
Right, where's the stone dog face gone? Right, I'm at the bottom of the stairs.
He's waiting for you somewhere, don't worry.
Yeah, they seem to be waiting for me. Now, I don't know if there's anyone left in this camp. Don't forget, if you're enjoying this video, you can smash that like button, comment and subscribe. There will be a link for Obadiah's channel as well in the bottom. In the description, so you can also go check his channel as well. I don't think there's anyone back at this camp.
Oh, right, because there's that glitch where they run out, then they don't despawn. Alright, well, there's that other camp that was going to close up the other direction, too. I don't see anything in this box. Doubt it. No? A cooked meat? I'll take the bark. Two shaleback eggs. Alright. Yeah, nothing here. Alright, let's go back to the other side then.
Yeah.
Oh wait, someone just respawned. Fighter 3! Why not?
Have you nothing?
Not a huge fan of the fighters, but when they're Fighter 3...
Oh, where's he going?
Oh yeah,
I've got him.
Here's another one, it's just a Fighter 1 though. Should we take it or kill it?
Kill it.
Well, it's out. We can just leave it. All right, grab that one, and then we'll find something else. Back up this way, I guess. I don't think there's another camp over there.
Yeah, so at least now we're going to get some more. So, oh no, them big rock dudes.
Yeah. Keep going. Go ahead and drop them off.
Yeah, I'll go drop this one off.
I need to make the Shrine of Mitra soon so we can start getting health potions.
What we also need is a dancer again very soon.
Well, maybe we'll get lucky and we'll go find one right now.
There we go, it's in.
Nice. I bet you we can make a lesser Wheel of Pain as well and put right next to it really easily. So we can grab two more even right now.
These stairs are so precarious.
I know, I fall off all the time.
So there was another camp.
This way is probably. You probably have to get up from this side, I think. Could be wrong, but whatever.
Which way have you gone?
I just up to the ledge, right next to the base.
Where all the things are chasing you.
Yeah, sounds about right. Because the other camp we saw was over here. And it's been long enough, should be respawned. And there were some good things in there too. And it was small, so it should be really easy to handle.
Yeah. Yeah, there was some level 3 archers here.
Yeah.
Just ahead.
Yep. There's so much metal in this area, it's amazing. Oh, already getting shot at.
Oh, we have three.
What's this guy? We have those
monsters. I've got three of them on me.
Okay, hold on. I'm knocking this one out right now. He's out. Where are
you? Oh no, he's killed me! He's killed me! Oh my! And there we go, there's another death. It wouldn't be an episode if we didn't have at least one death in.
Well, I ended up killing them all. But I knocked out one, can you make your way back here?
I'm hoping I claim not bad. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Well, I got a fighter too. The others are all dead. Want me to grab your stuff, or are you going to come back to your body?
Yeah, I can make my way back if you want.
Either way.
If you can bring the stuff.
Yeah, I'll bring it. I'm headed back. It's really easy to get back. It's actually really close. Oh, there's another camper right here. Holy crap. Did that just spawn in?
I'm literally...
You just ran through right where that is.
That may be where that other one come from, because I was looking at you. The next thing, I had three of them on me. I am literally just behind where I've just been killed.
Ooh. Are you?
Yeah.
I'm not much further. I didn't get very far.
Yeah, have you got my stuff?
Yeah, I have your stuff. I'm like right on top of your body right now, though, still.
Yeah, you've got a rock monster chasing you. You'll have to do something about that.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, let me drop the stuff then.
Oh, night falls fast.
And this torch. Yeah, shall all be in that bag. All right, I gotta get this guy back. But you see the camp I talked about, like right here?
Hang on, let me just. Come swear, sorry.
Like, this is the way we came, right? To get back to the base? There's a camp, like, right here. Like, right in the path. Like, a big one. Well, I mean, medium one. You see it?
Yeah.
Is there anybody actually there?
Probably one way to find out.
Yeah, I don't see anyone.
No.
Hmm. Nothing good in the box. Oh, I guess we'll get this. Oh, there's another one up there, too. Man, this place is just littered. All right, I better get this guy back before he wakes up, though. Which direction is base? I don't even...
It's the only problem when you move. You're like, is this the right way? Is this not the right way?
Yeah, all of a sudden I don't know where anything is. Here we go. Well, I guess this will fill it up. We can make another wheel, though, if you want to grab... Or a lesser wheel. You don't not be able to make another regular one. For, they're really expensive.
Yeah, we probably should put something on that ledge to stop people doing exactly what we've just done.
What, jump?
Jump straight over.
Yeah, but when you break the stairs a little higher up, then it doesn't even make a difference. Nice. So now we have a fighter 3, a fighter 2, an archer 2 all being cooked. That's not so bad.
No. I've got 80 wool gruel as well.
Oh, nice.
I'll chuck that in there. That's giving us six, just under 7 hours.
That should be more than enough,
I think. More than enough.
All right, so watch. Test out the stair thing here. What I mean.
Yeah, we'll do that off video. So, folks, if you have enjoyed it, don't forget to smash that like button, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to check Obadiah's channel out, which will be in the description. And so we are getting somewhere. So, what we'll do in the next episode, I'm not 100% yet. But thanks for watching.